The name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Al-Latif, they usually translate it as the most subtle. And the word Al-Latif comes from Latafa. And the word actually means, the literal word of it, when something is Lataf, that means something is very small. And when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala being Al-Latif, that means the knowledge of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala encompasses everything, even the very small, minute things that we might not see.
Okay.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all aware of it and well acquainted of it. And the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on earth is in such a way that things might be happening but you're not aware of it.
Okay.
The means are taking the person to something that Allah knows best, and right, the person is not aware of it. And if people get to see the unseen, they would really have, as Ibn al-Qayyim rahimahullah, he said, their hearts will melt because of the love of Allah.
Okay.
And also it means that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one that is unseen in this life. Nobody sure can see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this life. In the hereafter, the believers will see. So there are certain things that we don't feel,
right,
but it's happening.
Sure.
And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most merciful, and things happen by the knowledge of Allah, by the mercy of Allah, for the betterment of the believers, you know, taking them into all kinds of good things from Allah.